If you have a large amount of data in a chart, it can take a long time to load your sheet. If you use calculation conditions, charts will only be displayed if the user makes a selection in the list box. This speeds up load times. Here we have a table that contains the fields Total Group, Product Line, Sales, and Order Number. First, you must create a table for Product Group. In the chart where you want to apply the calculation condition, select the Add-ons tab. You can use an expression to set the calculation condition. In this case, use the GetSelectedCount function that returns the current number of selected values in a field, followed by product group, because we want to check if a selection is made in the product group table. This means the chart will be displayed if a selection in product group is applied. Otherwise, the chart displays an error message. As you can see, the chart is displaying the default message: the calculation condition is not fulfilled. You can modify this error message in the displayed message field. Your error message should be clear to your app's users. For example, select a field in product group to display this chart. As you can see, the displayed message is also an expression field, so it could include calculated constructs. Now that several fields have been selected, the chart is displayed. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to receive new content every week.